Mostert with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Dolphins go up by two touchdowns.
Sometimes you get a first and goal and you're back near the 7, 8, 9 yard line and you start thinking, maybe we'll run it here on first down to get half of what we need, so maybe we can have two or three shots at going for it from closer range. So this is a bonus right here. What a great run to work his way into the end zone.
Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And this will be a touchback, so they'll bring it out to the 25. Play clock down to zero, and this is not the way to start a drive.
So they accept the penalty, of course, and push the offense backwards a bit.
So a little bit of a stiffer challenge now, first and 15 following the delay of gain. Pollard gonna try the right side. And he is brought down at the 22 after, and it brings up second down. A second down throw for Prescott. A short one there taken in by Ferguson. And he'll be out right at the 35. Pitch and catch there good for 13. And they'll be faced with a third and inches.
I know sometimes we can get fooled when we watch him make catches, as we just saw him do there, because he really looks like a wide receiver the way he goes about his business.
Yeah, 230, 240 range.
Yeah, not super huge. Maybe not counted on to be that inline point of attack blocker that we used to have in the good old days. But you can flex him out. You can run wide receiver routes with him. You can make him a primary target. And that's how he'll shred the defense.
Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete.
I'm getting the sense that this offense is getting frustrated. Here we are into the third quarter, and they've had plenty of opportunities to get in sync. Thus far, that hasn't happened. They're looking for answers both on the sidelines and in the huddle looking at each other.
So in their own territory, but they only need a few inches, so they're going to opt to go for this thing. We'll see. Maybe a surprise pass or run. What will they do? We're about to find out. Fourth down. They'll try and throw for it here. Pass taken in by his big tight end, and they'll get him down on the other side of midfield. They only needed a few inches, but still some anxious moments there, but they do convert on fourth. So now first and 10 as they've crossed into Miami territory at the 49-yard line. Prescott off play action. That is caught, Schoonmaker. And he'll get this to the 30-yard line before crossing over out of bounds. It's another first down as they look his way again, this time 19 yards. Prescott. A short one there taken in by Ferguson. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves him with 2 to go on second down. Prescott, he's going to change things up here. Back to throw again. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. To the air again, Prescott. He's got his target. That's complete. And he will have a Cowboys first down. It's a gain of six that time on third and two. From the red zone now, Prescott. Escaping the pressure right. Going right back to Ferguson. Well, the Cowboys are going to be set up with a first and goal coming up as they get him down at the six-yard line. It'll be first and goal when we come back. We'll return with more after this. This is the... First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game.
And 47.
Off the play fake, Prescott. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
They come up here with another shot from the six-yard line, and it's second and goal now. Prescott yet again. Flushed out right. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Dolphins touchdown.